Welcome to Alien Isolation, one of the best hide-and-seek games out there at the moment. But how are you supposed to hide and run and also sneak behind the alien if you have low frame rate? No worries, alien hunters. Welcome to Low Specs Experience, small easy-to-use software that will allow you to manage and optimize your favorite games for maximum performance possible. It has been developed by me and a few other folks to help you have easier life as a low-end PC gamers. So without any further ado, let's see how to do it then. First of all, what you need to do is to download Low Specs Experience from my website, after that install it. Now start it from your desktop and go through the startup menus. Once you are on this page, press optimize. Now from this drop-down menu, select Alien Isolation or simply type in the name. Now press load optimization and these 7-zip files should load. Press browse and select the directory where your game has been installed. After you did that, go to Alien Isolation folder and start running the tech control panel .exe file. You should get this pop-up now. Select method of optimization you want. I'm testing this on HD 530 Intel graphics card, which struggles with this game even on 720p, so I'll keep the 720p since I'm already getting like 25 FPS, so I might be able to get stable 30+. After you decided which method of optimization you want, simply press optimize. Don't forget to start the ray switch from your desktop and then start your game. Some effects will be applied after 60 seconds in game. Now let's jump straight into the game and see what's the difference, if there is any. So here you can see on this side-by-side comparison that we are now on well over 30 FPS, which I consider as an improvement. Sadly, I don't have more gameplay to show you since this was just a quick release video for an older game. Anyway, do like and subscribe if you found this useful, dislike if you feel the complete opposite. I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. This has been Ragnos, signing off.